was like,
it's fucking hot in here.
Take it all in. Hey guys, it's a new Monday, it's a new week. Yeah, just had a regular work day. Somehow it's 6:45 already and I'm a little bit stressed because I just received an email asking to film a self-tape that needs to be handed in before tomorrow morning. I want to do it and I will do it, but my hair looks like shit, so we just tried to fix that. We're still trying to fix that. I'm gonna find some time to film that, and then I was planning on editing. That's not gonna happen. I already edited a TikTok and did a load of laundry, but that's pretty much all. Obviously I worked for 8 hours, so I'm not complaining. But let's film the self-tape, shall we? Testy, test. Hoi, ik ben Dayo, ik ben 25 jaar en ik woon in Breda. The state of my room after filming a self-tape. My light is standing on a chair, a tripod, and then I had to use this in the self-tape, and it had to be in the shot, which was difficult, so. We got my blender and all these boxes together. Yeah, it's not a vibe. I think my self-tape turned out decent, so I'm glad I did it, but I don't think I'll get it because I'm pretty sure you need nice hands for this job, which I don't have, so we'll see. Treating myself to some pizza tonight because it's somehow 8 p.m. I definitely burned my mouth on that pizza, but it's fine. I quickly did some dishes and changed because I want to go to the grocery store to get my weekly groceries. But it closes in like 30 minutes, so I have to hurry, let's go. I also haven't been outside yet, so. The awkwardest thing just happened. It's really not that bad, but I was playing music on my TV, I thought. But nothing was happening and I didn't think much of it because this happens a lot. Then I got a text. I didn't have the number saved, so I was really confused, but someone texted me my song and I was like, what the heck? It's my downstairs roommate, basically. Apparently I broadcasted the song to their TV. Now, it was a song from the movie, what's it called? Shallow? That's not the movie's name, is it? What's the movie's name? The one with Lady Gaga and Bradley Cooper. Completely forgot the name. It wasn't Shallow though, it was blah blah love. Which I still find kind of embarrassing because I was listening to my set playlist. Oh, but I'm really glad it wasn't me turning up to One Direction because I don't know. Anyways, it is now like 10:30. I need to get to bed because tomorrow I have to wake up at 6 to go to the office. I'm working from the office tomorrow, but I'm also going to a concert in the evening, which is exciting, but it's going to be a very long day. So hopefully I can get some sleep. I'm seeing Sam Smith for the third time. I've seen them twice before, yes. Honestly, I don't listen to them that much anymore because the music is, I feel like, has changed a lot over the years. It used to be more like sad and just, you know, their voice was like, okay, what the hell. I mean, I don't know how to explain this, but their voice was just very much, the songs were all just very screamish and sad, and now they're more poppy, which I can be a fan of, but I don't know. I'm still excited though. So we're heading to The Hague to work and to Amsterdam to jam. Honestly struggled a lot with picking out an outfit that's appropriate for work and is also fun for a concert. I still haven't figured it out, but we'll see. See you tomorrow. It is like 7:15 a.m. Usually I would be out of the door by now, but my trains are not going, which is very unfortunate because usually I bring a laptop, so just in case I'm late, I have a laptop to work from because there's not enough screens or computers to work with. But today I can't because I'm going to a concert, so I have to fight someone for a screen. It's annoying. It's now an hour later and we're gonna give it another try. Yum, reunited, and it feels so good.
I've been so caught up in my job, I didn't see what's going on, but now I know.
Oh baby, you should go and love yourself. Make sure you stay hydrated, please, okay? This room, 5 years ago,
woo!
On my last tour, this was one of my favorite shows.
I bought 2 bags of 400 grams of spinach the other day, so we're gonna be eating salads a lot. And I had the salad on Monday as well, so good. I also prepared my smoothie for tomorrow, which will have a lot of spinach. I had a wrap this afternoon which with a lot of spinach. I'm gonna turn into Popeye. Another day, another salad. Hey guys, long time no talk. It's currently Friday, it's like 3 p.m. It's been a very stressful week. Kind of had a little mental breakdown at work on Tuesday. I literally almost started crying in front of my colleagues, which was a little embarrassing, but it's just been, life has just been stressful. Work is really stressful. Yesterday I closed my laptop at 10 p.m. and the night before I don't think I closed it any earlier. Still have work to catch up on either today or tomorrow, so it's just a lot. But where was I? Oh, on Tuesday I did go to the Sam Smith concert, which was amazing. This was the third time seeing them and I'm honestly not that big of a fan anymore, but the show was really good. All of the old bangers were there, which I loved. It was a show. It was really nice. So yeah, that was fun. Came home at around 12:15 and I left the house at 7 a.m. so it was a very long day that day. I decided to set my alarm an hour later and then I just worked the entire day. Yesterday I worked the entire day. Both days I didn't leave the house, which is really sad and not good. But yeah, here we are. Friday is usually my day off and it still is, but I do want to catch up on work. But I'm just gonna do that on my own time. I decided to sleep in, went to the gym with Natasha today and honestly didn't feel too great. I almost fainted like once or twice because I was just very, I feel like overheated and like dizzy. It was really scary, but I survived. And just did my groceries. I'm now having some lunch and then I'll go on with the rest of my day. Good to see you again. Why am I so zoomed in? Somehow it's now 6:30 already. I had my lunch, which was a little bigger than I should have had, but that's fine. I cleaned the toilet, which took me a while because I won't go into detail. Took a quick shower and then I started editing, which took me a lot longer than expected. I wanted to finish the video that I was editing before like 6:15. It's now 6:30 and I didn't finish it, so it's we're gonna save that for another day. I am now ready to head out the door. I'm meeting up with Martina, one of my best friends, and also one of my previous roommates. We're having dinner together. We're gonna order something. We're gonna watch some TV. And we're gonna get cozy. I'm wearing my new shoes, which you can't even see right now, but I love. But they feel a little big now, all of a sudden, which is very unfortunate because I just paid for them because I use Klarna. But we're gonna ignore that. We're just gonna put them on. Yum, yum, yum. Mm-hmm. Can you pose with your burger, please? For the 1 second a day.
Ik heb hem nog niet uitgepakt.
Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, it's currently Saturday. Yesterday, Martina and I had a fun
evening together. We watched this movie, I think it was called We Have a Ghost, which honestly wasn't that great, but it was still fun. Slept in today, and then I was planning on going to the gym, but apparently it's like 22 degrees outside. The first official really warm day of the year. I don't have a balcony, I don't have a garden, so I'm very sun deprived all of the time. But Martina does have a balcony, so I decided, hey, let me sunbathe on your balcony. She's doing the exact same thing. I'm bringing my laptop so I can work, I'm bringing a book, I'm bringing whatever. I'm prepared for all the options. And then I think I'm gonna go to the gym tonight, and afterwards I might have to work some more, but usually I would do the things that I need to do beforehand, but I just really wanna enjoy this weather. It's the Netherlands, it's gonna be warm for 2 days and then it's gonna be rainy again, so we need to take it all in. Look who I'm here with, it's Martin, long time no see, and we ordered some boba. I have passion fruit and mango balls.
You get honeydew melon or so.
Honeydew melon with, what are your thingies?
Passion fruit.
Passion fruit, yeah.
Passion fruit.
I love bubble tea.
Cheers.
Nice. We sat here for a good 4 hours. It was amazing. Somehow, what? It's 6:30 p.m. now. I had just changed into my gym clothes and I'm so tired because of the sun. I used the wrong sunscreen for my face. The rest
no,
of my.
It's good sunscreen for your face.
But for me, it's not good, eh? Why are you mad?
Because it's for everybody.
Well, apparently it's not.
It should be.
Well, it's not. Anyways, it left quite a white cast on my face, but my body gets tan so fast, it's insane. My face usually does as well, but this sunscreen, I don't know. I'm gonna drag myself to the gym now. Am I excited? Absolutely not. I'm so glad I just went to the gym and just turned my day around completely. I needed the sun, I feel good. I also needed to work out. And honestly, I expected the gym to be a lot less crowded because it's a Saturday evening, it's really warm outside. I thought everyone was enjoying the sun in like a beer garden, but it was really nice. I did wish I meal prepped something though, because in general, I think I should meal prep more often, because that's something that withholds me from going to the gym more during the week, because I'm always like, okay, but I still need to make dinner after work and blah de blah. So I'm definitely gonna try and do that soon, but I just threw in a bunch of veggies in the oven. They're grilling right now, and then I'm gonna put them in my blender and make a nice courgette bell pepper tomato soup. I'm excited. Why am I so tired? Excuse my hair, I washed it today. It's 7:45 p.m. Today I went to the gym, had a great leg workout, but I'm also super sore from the past 2 days still. So my body's just really tired, but it was a really good workout. I then quickly went to the grocery store, picked up some less deals, and then headed home. I put my groceries away, I made my lunch, and I FaceTimed my mom because it's Mother's Day, obviously. I started preparing my hair, and after lunch, I did my hair. I then chilled for a while until like 2 hours ago, and I sat in my bed working because I had work to catch up on. That made me exhausted. I don't know why, but it was a lot, and I was just sitting in my bed. I'm already quite tired, so I feel like I could go to bed. We have to have dinner first, which is gonna be my leftover soup from yesterday. I hope I'll regain some energy so I can edit, but we'll see. Oh my god, why am I so tired? I'm not gonna lie, my soup looks like mud. I don't know, definitely not my best. The other day, Martina went to IKEA and Primark and she asked me if I needed anything, which I did. I probably need a whole bunch more from IKEA, but I'm obviously not gonna let her all carry that. But from Primark, I asked her to bring me some workout bras because these are really nice and good. And also, these are such cute colors. And then from IKEA, she brought me these. I'm not gonna fold them all out, but they're basically bags that you can store under your bed or whatever. And they hold a bunch of maybe clothes or shoes, which I could use because this just fell out of my closet the other day. And I have no idea what to do with it. My closet is too small for the amount of clothing that I have. Not too long ago, I went through my entire closet, but I feel like I need to do it again. Don't want to think about it right now. I'm just gonna leave it for now. I also asked her to bring me a candle because I saw on TikTok, I think, that this candle is supposed to smell like the entire Lush store. So very curious. The F. Mela candle, I guess.
It smells like grandma to me, to be honest.
Hello!
I just edited and uploaded a TikTok that took me forever because I wanted it to be perfect and synced to the music, and I had too many clips and the song was just a little too short, but I wanted that song because at some point in the video the lyrics lined up perfectly with what I was doing in the video. I did a pretty decent job, I'd say. It's now 9:30 Sunday evening. I've been preparing for the upcoming week and you know, I even got my breakfast prepared for tomorrow, which is gonna be a smoothie. Just made myself some tea. I'm gonna grab some chocolate. I'm gonna sit in bed and watch the best but also the most horrible TV show that exists, X on the Beach. It's a Dutch version, or even double Dutch because it's Belgian as well. Oh, I love losing brain cells to that program. It's finally back on TV, so I'm excited.
Every season I wonder where they get these people from.
Somehow it's possible to leave this show on a cliffhanger. I don't know how, but they did it. Such a stupid show, I love it. Anyways, as you can tell, I'm in my bed and I'm very tired, so I'm gonna call it a day. It's 11 p.m. I didn't have the best week because there were some mental breakdowns in this week, but I did have some time to rewind this weekend, enjoy the sun. I also saw Sam Smith, which was amazing. I had some great workouts, so I feel good now, so that's nice. And next week is gonna be hectic. Pretty exciting though, so I'll tell you more about that in next week's vlog. For now, it's the end of the week, which means it's the end of the vlog. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. It's completely free. And I will see you in my next one. Bye guys.